Over in the Bluegrass State, the Boyd County Lions traveled to West Carter. Now the Lions hoping to win their fifth in a row. Boyd went into halftime down one, the score 27-26. The Lions came out strong in the second half, leading 52-50 with just over 4 minutes to play. Then West Carter tied it at 56 with just 1 minute left in regulation, but the Lions stayed strong until the buzzer, the final 62-57. Boyd County is now on a 5-game winning streak.